Hello, beloved brothers and sisters. We are very, very proud of you for your stand against what the government has done. Just remember to keep strong in your faith, and what you're doing here now will be remembered, not only by future generations of the Church of Christ, but also by God himself. So please, please keep strong. Take care of yourselves. Remember that change doesn't happen within an instant, but over time as we work harder and strive harder to get what we deserve. Thank you, Paul.